is he? Kane! Where's Kane? Where is he? Where is Kane? Where is he? What was that?
I have absolutely no idea what you're talking about.
You know what? You're absolutely right. You didn't do anything wrong. You're completely innocent. Except for that little part where you royally screwed me over when you set off your pyro at the most important part of the entire match!
After what you did to me in my match with Sandow, consider us even.
You know what? You're just bitter because I am the better singles competitor.
Please.
Meanwhile, you couldn't compete your way out of an arena basement. Which
really?
Is exactly where you belong. A dark, dusty, damp basement where you and your shiny hair and all your other stuff can just sit there and wallow.
You know where you belong?
Where do I belong?
You belong in a petting zoo with your goat face.
I do not belong in a petting zoo.
You belong in a petting zoo.
Hey, maybe you belong in a petting zoo. Maybe it's a basement petting zoo. Maybe it's a basement petting zoo. I think you belong. What are you two looking at?
This spectacle here just proves that the two of you as tag team champions, it's a complete joke.
Looks like this trivial experiment is about to come to a combustible conclusion.
Oh yeah? You think we're a joke?
You want to see something combust?
How about the two of us
versus the two of you
tonight? I think they're scared of me.
They're scared of me.
No, they're scared of me.
No, they're scared of me.
They are scared of
they
me.
They're scared of me.
They're scared of me.
Scared of me.
Look at me. They're scared of me.
No, they're scared. Yeah, look at you.
No, yeah,
they're
look
scared
at me.
Of me.
No.